This is the all-new PowerDrive Max 2.1, which is much smaller than the previous version. It has two USBs, offering 1A and 2A output respectively. It also sports an extra cigarette-lighter port, just in case you need to plug in something else. It features an adjustable angle that fits most car models, allowing you to charge two devices at the same time. Besides the iPhone and iPod, the 2A output will also charge the iPad and almost all other mobile devices.